national and international site, which is the United States Dressage Federation silver and gold medalist. She became a USEF High Performance Athlete in 2013 and trains here in Nebraska. Chivalry has won the regional championships of both the Inter-One and Inter-One Freestyle and has also competed in the US Dressage Finals. Good luck to you, Jami Kment, Chivalry. She rides for Team B here this evening, and Team B currently lead the team championship on a 17.196. Top of our team championships will be staying on Stockfeld this evening. We'll be crowning our champions